Today, independence is reborn, and the fight to keep it starts now.